And now we're going to try out the last three DLC fighters. And by the time of recording this, this is a day after Easter. So I hope you're still staying safe, staying home, during quarantine. But anyhow, let's get into it. So this next fight here, I'm going to play as Banjo and Kazooie. Now, I'm going to be honest with you here. I've played as Banjo-Kazooie before, but it was on a friend Switch. Like me and a friend were playing Smash Ultimate, or how he brought his Switch to school, and we were playing Smash Ultimate, and I got to play as Banjo and Kazooie. But I also forgot to mention that Joker also has an alternate suit here, or whatever you want to call it. But anyhow, let's get on to the match, shall we? Gun. That's what I'm using. Of course he does that. Oh, and forgot to show off Joker's Final Smash, but anyhow, there it is. My Final Smash and show it off. Heck yeah. And finished him off with a Final Smash. And now that's pretty cool. Now Banjo-Kazooie is was my most anticipated DLC fighter. This challenger pack. Anyhow, let's go on to the next one. The next one's